this pose. Jackie comes into low triangle. And in this position, she's got the outer hip of the front leg drawing back. The inner knee draws toward the outer hip and her chest is extending forward. Then she'll bend the knee and make a bind around the leg. And then from here, she leans the shoulder back and moves the leg towards straight again. She's flexed the foot and we're stretching the inner knee, inner thigh, as well as opening up the shoulders.